It's just a few septums.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Welcome to... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A note from someone named Calselmo in Markarth. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Thank you. I'll see you in pieces.
New hand snatches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
There's a cave here. Think we should check it out?
I've got your back. Let's get going then.
Huh?
You're mine!
With my prey.
Huh?
Don't like the looks of this.
Oh.
That's it? At best, you're mad! Why fight me? Blood is already mine!
I don't converse with my prey. Mine.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I can. Be careful.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Ah, Isolde, was it? What brings you to the market?
The finest cuts.
Let me know if you see anything you like. You look... Pardon me, but do I det- So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? I think I can teach you a thing or two. Of a sort. Within these walls, if I had a septum for every case of rot joint or whitbane I've cured since I opened this shop, I'd be a rich woman indeed. Why? Because I'm a proud citizen of the Empire? Because the Stormcloaks only want Nords in Skyrim? The Stormcloaks can rot in oblivion for all I care. I've lived in this city for 20 years. 20! Long as you clean up. A little wheat and blister. We have plenty of ingredients for sale, too. I sell cures for all ills.
Skior says that I expected no less of you. And once again, you have not disappointed. Skior was looking for you earlier. Don't know. He just said I don't like making him angry. But there is some work for you if you want it.
There you are.
You'll do all right someday.
today. I did. Your time, it seems,
enough
has come.
With the training. I want to go fight.
Last week, a scholar came to us.
No fight.
Said he knew where we could
not
find another fragment
so.
Of Uthrath. He seemed a fool to me. But if he's right, the honor of the companions demand
but
that we seek it out.
Fought, I had been trained.
This is a simple errand, but the time is right for it to be your trial. Carry yourself with honor, and you'll become a true companion. Varkas will be your shield sibling on this bit. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get killed.
When you have a few things swinging around your upper body, your lower body has to compensate, or you'll fall right over.
I hope you've readied yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
I'll head back home if you need me.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it.
I never thought they would actually let me join the companion. But now it looks like they're letting anyone.
Divine smiling. Looks like you've already got someone with you.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly. careful. Found the burial. Oats, I don't want to haul you back to your masker on my back. Hey! Watch what you're doing. Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries. Just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die, Doc. We knew you'd be coming. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it. I hope I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome. Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about. We should keep moving. I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself. Ysgrimor was the hero who started the Companions. Wuthrad was his weapon. He came from the ancient homeland and killed all the elves. But not all of them, because some of them are still here. Thank you.
Watch it there, sister.
Now you'll pay.
Thank you.
end this little game.
Do your work.
Like the bite of a flea. Is that the best you can do? Give up while you still can. Just give up. Victory's coming. Skyrim belongs to the gods!
thought I heard something.
Watch it there, sister.
This isn't...
Yourself a Nord?
You left this over there. You want it back, right? Here.
You can't hide.
We should keep moving.
There you are.
Not everyone.
Son of a... Mercy on you!
No sign of him.
back now! Until next time.
I'll paint the snow with your blood.
we need to get back to your... I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself. I watch. If you are honorable and strong, then I can call you sister. Bad people who don't like werewolves, so they don't like us either. Not everyone, but all the Circle are. It's a secret to everybody.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This woman has endured, has challenged, and has shown her valor. Who will speak for her?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
I would stand at her back.
There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
It stands ready to meet the blood of her foes.
And would you raise a mug in her name?
I would lead the Song of Triumph as our Mead Hall reveled in her stories.
Then the judgment of this Circle is complete. Her heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summer. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo, and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, girl, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint. I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not every companion, though. Only members of the Circle all share the blood of the beast. Some take root more than others. Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon.
I'm a warrior, not a blacksmith.
I worry that Shore won't call an animal to glory as he would a true Nord. Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hircine. Some may prefer eternity in his hunting grounds, but I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde. Yes, but it's no easy matter. But you don't need to share the worries of an old warrior. This day is to rejoice in your bravery. If you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as it's all in the swing. Let me show you. Received a desperate missive. A citizen of Whiterun has been kidnapped.
Oh no.
The companions have been asked for assistance. And we
I've been muted this whole time, I just realized that. I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
Is as good as this. Get moving. I shudder to think what might happen if you're too late.
I've had to mute this whole time. Well, it happens. Another thing in the learning process.
No fighting just yet. Not till skills.
Got a lot of steel to
Yes, lad. I can fashion whatever kind of weapon you want. Finest forge in Skyrim, right here before you.
Battle axe is a two-handed weapon. Isn't it? Battle axe is gonna be two in a weapon, so I don't want that.
Yes, lad. You've been raised into I can fashion whatever kind of weapon you want. Finest forge in Skyrim, right here before you. Now that's a smart weapon. Light, strong, useful. Crack some skulls for me.
Not bad, not bad. I'm so mad that I was on mute for probably that whole time. That's where I want to go. Holy crap. That's a long journey, though. Long journey, though. Oh, first, though. I have to go back and get my companion. Should be
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
to run out of money, Tucker. That's not easy. Well, that's it for this guy.
All right.
You're it.
Hey, no fear. Get her, Stump.
Where's my NPC?
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you. It's really great we're friends. I was hoping to find some way to thank you. I hope this does the trick.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. Take a look.
That's fine, I'll get rid of him. I only want soul gems that are... Now I get plenty of money back. Up later.
All right, then.
I gotta find my elf dude. Maybe he has a house. Doesn't count as stealing in here. Killing before you're killed. Yep. Good advice. right, Luke. Plenty of time to get back here. Where's my boy? You're my boy, Blue.
Divine smile on you, friend. Lead the way. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
Whoa, I didn't want to do that.
What do you want me to carry?
Oh, yes. That's good. Okay.
You lead, I'll follow.
It's always going to be hard to stay alive. As always. Where am I going? Let's go to the apothecary there. See what kind of potions I can get. Even though I should use healing more. I mean, just gotta keep a hand open for it. The fragments of wolf thought, as you know. So this axe, basically.
Do you hunt? The plains outside Whiterun are right at the gate.
Something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. concoction. But keep trying new things. Alchemy. Rewards inquisitive minds. I sell cures for all ills. Be happy to serve you. If there's anything I can help with, you have but to ask.
Start exploring.
I offer remedy. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home, and I think I can teach you a thing or two. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Mm-hmm. I'll say I want the potions of health. And you don't have any. I should kill you right now for your insolence.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Stepped in the fire. I'll need something for that burn. Hey-oh. Well, then when I'm like 7 levels tonight. That's nice. I think we're going to call it there. So thanks for joining. Thanks for watching. Sorry I was on mute for a long time. That's my bad. But have a good night. Thank you.